race against Biggs and Wedge to Tashi Station.
You're on, Wedge. Let's see how fast these things go.
Mission failed. Come back and try again. You can slow your craft by gently squeezing the left shoulder button. Try it now. Good job. You can brake hard by jamming on the left shoulder button until it stops. Try it now. Excellent. You can get a speed boost by jamming hard on the right shoulder button until it stops. Try it now. Excellent. The Death Star will soon be in firing range of Yavin Base. Destroy the large deflection towers on the surface and the TIE fighters defending the approach to the trench. Fly down the trench and fire your proton torpedoes when you're within range of the exhaust port.
Report in.
Red 10 standing by.
Red 7 standing by.
Red 3 standing by.
Red 6 standing by.
Red 9 standing by.
Red 2 standing by.
Red 11 standing by.
Red 5 standing by.
Lock S-Boils in attack position.
Watch yourself. There's a lot of fire coming from the right side of that deflection tower.
I copy, Red Leader.
We've got to destroy those deflection towers.
Red Leader, we've got you covered. I'm going after the towers. Cover me.
Nice, Wedge. Follow me. Draw that surface fire away from me.
Hold on, Luke. I'm on my way.
Great shot, Luke. Great shot.
Two more to go. One more to go.
Bird leader, this is base one. Keep half your group out of range for the next run.
Squad leaders, we've picked up a new group of signals. Enemy fighters coming your way.
Wedge, follow me. One more to go.
Get ready for your attack run.
Wedge, let's close it up.
Right with you, Luke.
We'll stay back far enough to cover you.
Thank you. the Force is strong with this one.
Use the Force.
The Rebel supply convoy is moving from Yavin 4 to a new base on the planet Hoth. Rendezvous with a second convoy along the way and continue to the destination.